How can I use Ahrefs to create a keyword target list? There are a few different ways to use Ahrefs to create a keyword target list. One way is to use the Keyword Explorer tool. 1. Navigate to the Keyword Explorer tool. The Keyword Explorer tool lets you research and discover new keywords. 2. Type in a seed keyword that you would like to generate a list of keywords for. Your seed keyword would be the keyword that you are targeting. 3. After typing in your seed keyword, select the phrase match option. This will generate a list of keywords that contain your seed keyword. 4. Once the results have populated, you can then export the list of keywords by selecting the export option at the top of the page. 5. From there, you can save the list of keywords as a CSV file. This is just one way to generate a keyword target list using Ahrefs. You can also use other tools and websites to do keyword research and then integrate the data you've found from other websites into your Ahrefs account. When it comes to keyword research, it's always a good idea to use a variety of different tools to get the most comprehensive data possible. This will help you to create a more robust keyword list that you can then use to target your SEO efforts. Before you go into Ahrefs, you should try getting more information about the seed keyword you want to target by researching it on other sites like Google AdWords Keyword Planner and Google Trends. You can also try searching for the seed keyword on social media platforms like Twitter and YouTube to see how popular it is. After you've gathered all this data, you can then start to create your keyword target list in Ahrefs. This list will help you focus your SEO efforts and make sure that you're targeting the right keywords. Find the best keywords using Ahrefs. Visit linkdaddy.shop and learn more about our SEO services. Not sure who LinkDaddy is? Submit one URL and one keyword, and get a free backlinks campaign for your website, valued at $35 to try out our service.